Well, hey everybody, it's Sunday the 5th of June. Just going through the internet when I got up this morning, I see Chile had a volcano popping off. CBC article here is saying that there's a 10-kilometer rift, long, 10-kilometer long rift, 5-kilometer wide. Also another article, I'll put links up in the box, talking about a 10-kilometer plume in the sky. I'll put the link so you guys can go and check it out for yourself, because there's two different variations. Either one says there's a rip in the crust, supposedly, 10-kilometer rift, 5-kilometer wide, and the other one saying the volcano popped off and there's a plume. So more stuff to look at, I imagine. It just seems to me that Mother Nature is just showing us who's who in the zoo here. I think Mother Nature's in charge, in my opinion. That's just my two cents. But I'll just put the video up at the end here. There's a Spanish-speaking gentleman. I don't know what he's saying. Like I said, my Spanish, where's the toilet? Where's the restaurant? That's about the extent of my Spanish. Somebody can possibly translate that, and so we can have an idea of what he's saying. We all know he's talking about the volcano, I'm sure. And you just see in the picture, it's just pitch black. So, anyway, more stuff to watch, I imagine. So, peace, everybody. I hope you're having a great Sunday. I hope you have a good week. Hope to talk to you soon. Peace.
Allá vemos el sol, lo que sería lo que queda del cielo, y en aquella dirección,
para el lado
del volcán, para la cordillera al lado de Chile, vemos cómo está el día. 5 de la tarde en Bariloche, y lo vivimos así, con mucho polvo, mucha ceniza. Vemos las calles blancas, grises. Casi. Parece arena.
Casi un milímetro ahí de ceniza.
Casi un milímetro, señoras y señores. Para toda la Argentina, esto es Bariló. Esto Bariloche a las 5 de la tarde. Todas las luces prendidas. Vemos acá luces prendidas, como si fuese una tormenta de nieve.